Ladies and gentlemen, the great city of Jersey City and St. Peter's University, welcome Peacock Nation to celebrate the milestone and historic run of the St. Peter's University basketball team Peacocks in the NCAA tournament, the first 15 seed to reach the Elite Eight. I got this feeling inside my bones. Leading the Jersey City Parade for St. Peter's University basketball team is the Jersey City Police Department. Jersey City's finest. Under the leadership of Director Tawana Moody. Please welcome the Hudson County Sheriff's Honor Guard. Led by Hudson County Sheriff Francis Shilari. Also joining are the Jersey City Police Honor Guard and the Jersey City Fire Department, Jersey City's bravest. The Port Authority Police Bagpipers. The Pipers are an integral part of the department's culture and pride and perform at national and local events. Please welcome Jersey City Mayor Steve Phillip, the 49th Mayor of the City of Jersey City, United States Senator Menendez, a university graduate, Freeholder Romano, also a university graduate, Francis Shilari, Anthony Venieri, Mayor Turner, good luck in the election. Councilman Bociano, Councilman Rivera, both Marines, and Councilman Rivera also attended St. Peter's University. Chief McGill, Jeff Dublin, County Clerk, Sandra Cunningham, Gary DiFilippo, Mira Prinzare, Denise Ridley, Joyce Waterman, Council President, and the amazing Jonathan DiFilippo. Joining us now with Peacock Pride, longtime freeholder and former councilman of Ward B, Bill O'Day, Peacock Pride. Joining them, Jerry Walker of St. Anthony and Seton Hall University fame, and Bob Menendez, Jr. The first truck coming through is showing some of the highlights of the historic run of the Peacocks from St. Peter's University, defeating number two seed Kentucky, number three seed Purdue, and number seven seed Murray State. The Lincoln Lions, Junior ROTC, and Marching Band. Helping to support the Make-A-Wish Foundation, whose president is also from Jersey City, that's Tom Weatherall. Please welcome the Eagles of Liberty High School and the National Honor Society. The Hudson Catholic Boys Basketball Team, a perennial contender for state and local championships. Whoa! The Lincoln Lions, idyllic band. University Academy Charter High School, the Generals. Please welcome another champion from Jersey City, the Hudson County Champions, St. Aloysius Elementary Academy Boys Basketball. Ladies and gentlemen, sitting atop the bluffs of the Palisades, the Weehawken High School Marching Band! Ladies and gentlemen, one of the longest running parade committees in the city of Jersey City. Representatives of the Jersey City St. Patrick's Day Parade Committee. Please welcome the St. Peter's University Alumni Association. Hey, Father Squio, good to see you. They are joined with Lambda Tau Omega Sorority, St. Peter's Sorority Chapter, Excellence Through Unity, Knowledge and Dedication. I believe that's Councilman Gilmore out there. How you doing, Councilman? Ladies and gentlemen, the Union City Eagles Marching Band! Please welcome the James J. Ferris High School Bulldogs! And now, the McNair Academic High School's Army R Junior ROTC. The Cougars have been honored as a National Blue Ribbon School and Academic Bowl and Science, Technology, Engineering, and Math Competition Champions. Also joining us today, New Jersey State Senator Sandra Cunningham, representing the 31st Legislative District. The St. Columb Seal United Gaelic Pipe Band is based in Kearney and keeps alive the traditions of Scottish and Irish music for over 75 years. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome Run, Baby, Run! Joining them, Tommy Best, Keetron Clark, the Snyder Tigers from just south of the Boulevard. And celebrating their 150th anniversary of Jesuit traditions, St. Peter's Prep. South Park District Pipe and Drums, representing both South Orange and Park Ridge. Also with us today, East Newark Mayor Dina Grillo, a first-generation American, and proudly served as a volunteer firefighter with East Newark's Fire Department. Ladies and gentlemen, the Dickinson High School Junior ROTC! Junior ROTC helps to build leaders and educate people on how to become American citizens to fulfill their potential to make this country a better place to be. And the Blue Devils of St. Dominic Academy. Please welcome the Bayonne Board of Education, basketball teams, and Freeholder Commissioner Ken Kopas, who is also a graduate of St. Peter's University with his graduate and undergraduate degrees. Coach James Turner, good seeing you, and congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, members of Peacock Nation, please welcome your St. Peter's University Elite Eight NCAA finalists. Number one, Latrell Reed. Number two, Marty Silvera. Four, Cherry Nugapo. Number 10, Fusine Drame. 11, K.C. Nudefo. 12, Clarence Rupert. 14, Hassan Drame. 24, Omar Dihame. 25, Doug Edhert. 35, Muhammad So. And head coach, Shaheen Holloway. A finalist for three national coaching awards. Congratulations to Coach Holloway and the entire St. Peter's University Peacock team and all of their supporters. Coach Holloway is assisted by Ryan Whelan, Rasheen Davis, Umar Shannon, and the athletic director is Rachel Paul. Let's go, Peacocks! Let's go, Peacocks! Let's go, Peacocks! A colorful and energetic bird, also representing the character of this team. Hardworking, colorful, enthusiastic, and hardworking. Bringing up the end of the parade is the Jersey City Fire Department under the leadership of Chief Steve McGill and the Jersey City Police Department under Director Tawana Moody. Ladies and gentlemen, please let me now hand over the microphone to Jersey City's mayor, the mayor of the greatest mid-sized city in the United States. Ladies and gentlemen, and here they are, Latrell Reed, Marty Silvera, Jerry Nugapo, Fusine Drame, Casey Nudefo, Clarence Rupert, Hassan Drame, Omar Dihame, Doug Eckert, Muhammad So, and head coach Shaheen Holloway, assisted by Ryan Whelan, Rasheen Davis, Umar Shannon, and the athletic director, Rachel Paul.
Clear this one out too.
Guys, you want to grab, guys, you want to grab a seat, or you guys want to hang out for a second?
All on there.
So, there's two of them.
Okay, no, that's fine.
Fire trucks are staying right there, right?
Okay, I think so. We could get them.
Let's hear it for the St. Peter's Peacocks. We could do better than that, Jersey City. Let's hear it for the St. Peter's Peacocks. I have the privilege of introducing some special people today that want to say some special words of appreciation for you, Jersey City, Hudson County, and New Jersey, for your support along the way. These gentlemen made us proud, and we're here today to say thank you to them. So one more time, let's hear it for the St. Peter's Peacocks. We have a short program. Our first speaker is the man at the helm of the entire university, controlling where we invest, has been an advocate for athletics and the basketball program. I want to bring up to start us off here the president of St. Peter's University, Eugene Kornacki.
Good afternoon and welcome to St. Peter's University. Thank you, Mayor Phillip and the city of Jersey City for hosting a spectacular parade to celebrate our men's basketball team. We are truly grateful. I would like to extend a special welcome to two of our distinguished alumni here on stage with me, Senator Bob Menendez, class of 1976. And is Tom DeGise here? Tom DeGise, class of 1972, is also a distinguished alum of our university. I have to admit, I still don't have the right words to express how I feel or how I have felt for the past 2 weeks. But what I do know is that I have such an overwhelming feeling of pride for our players, for our coaches, and for the sportsmanship and grit and determination they exhibited. They were fearless, weren't they? And yes, they made history by becoming the first 15 seed ever to advance to the Elite Eight. But they did something even more amazing. They put this Jesuit University of New Jersey on the map. St. Peter's University has been providing opportunity for generations for 150 years. I have always known what a special place this institution is, how special our students, faculty, staff, and alumni are, and many of you did too. But now, the world has learned what a St. Peter's Peacock can do when given the chance. I want to thank our entire community for its support. And to our new friends across the nation, across the world, we are so glad that you have gotten to know us and to know Jersey City, our forever home and partner. I have been president for 15 years and a member of this community for 40, so I've seen a lot of things here on the Boulevard. I have to say, this run, this is history. This is what I will remember as the greatest moment of my time here. Team, today we celebrate you and your athletic achievement. Each of you has shown that hard work, dedication, and determination pays off. Thank you for representing St. Peter's with class and dignity, and for making us cheer and jump for joy during a time when we needed it most. Congratulations, and once again, let's go Peacocks!
The next person I have the privilege of introducing is the most prominent alumni of St. Peter's University, one of our two U.S. senators down in Washington, proudly, proudly flying the banner of St. Peter's University for decades upon decades, our great U.S. Senator Robert Menendez.
Thanks, Mayor. It's great to leave from Washington and be in Peacock Nation, Jersey City. I'm glad to be back from Washington to celebrate this incredible moment with this incredible young man and the coach and the whole university. As an alumni of St. Peter's, I can tell you, I love going up to my colleagues in the United States Senate from Kentucky and say, how about those Peacocks? And from the other school, how about those Peacocks? And all of a sudden, United States senators who only used to come to talk to me about a vote or about foreign relations and said, where is St. Peter's? Well, folks, it's here in Jersey City. I want to salute the mayor for bringing us all together and having a fantastic event. Mayor, thank you for bringing us all together to celebrate this moment. And what can I say about these young men? What they all did was spectacular. We know it was history. Some of my friends in the Senate would say to me, well, you know, what they did was impossible. And I said to them, no, you don't understand. If you're from St. Peter's University, nothing is impossible. Hard work, sacrifice, grit, determination, that's what paid off their great life lessons, whether on the basketball court or anyone else. But we from St. Peter's know that the impossible is very possible. If you told me when I came here to school growing up poor in a tenement in Union City, first in my family to go to college, the son of refugees, that I could be one of 100 United States senators in a country of 330 million people, I might have said no, but that's the St. Peter's tradition alive. So, Coach, congratulations on taking these young men's talent and bringing it to the forefront. Congratulations to all these young men. And because I wanted the rest of the nation to know what this moment means, not just to Jersey City, not just to St. Peter's University, but a moment that we all needed to be uplifted with a Cinderella team, I have had two flags flown over the United States Capitol, and I want to present it now to President Cornacchia and to KC Nadifo on behalf of the entire team.
Next speaker, before we bring up the team, is the St. Peter's Athletic Director, Rochelle Paul. Let's put it together for Rochelle.
Peacock Nation, how are we? Thank you so much for coming out today. Let's give a big round of applause to this incredible group of young men standing or sitting behind me. Without any further ado, I will introduce our head men's basketball coach, Shaheen Holloway.
Jersey City, stand up, let's go! Stand up, let's go, let's go, let's go! Get up, let's go! Jersey City, stand up! Peacock Nation, we made history. We made history. All of us, Peacock Nation, we made history. Thank you so much to the mayor for doing this for us. This is unbelievable. Thank you. You know, I'm not going to stand up here be long. It's not about me. It's about these guys right here. So I think the first guy that I want to talk is KC Adefa, our only senior. So let's make sure we give KC a big ovation. Let's go.
What's up, Peacock Nation? What's up, Jersey City? Hey, we want to give you guys a big round of applause, big shout out for everything you guys done this year. You know, we couldn't make history without you guys. You guys are a big part of it. And This is just a great moment. It's a great moment. Thank you for everything. Thank you, guys.
Now we're going to bring up one of the twins. I'm not sure what he's going to say, but good luck. Fusini Drame.
Oh, yeah, we can do better, man. Let me hear y'all. Let me hear y'all. Let me hear y'all, man. Over there. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
What?
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 Oh, yeah.
Jersey City!
Oh, man. This is a special moment, man. This is the time we all dream about. But first of all, before everything, we have to give thanks to Almighty God, man. I did not bear him, wouldn't be here. Oh, man, he's the one, he's the reason. After that, I want to give special thanks to the student athlete, man. Student athlete. And every staff of faculty of St. Peter, thanks, man. Had it not been you guys, this is not possible. But nothing is impossible, guys. My message for those kids, man, don't let nobody tell you you cannot do it. Don't let nobody tell you that you cannot do it because it's their opinion. Opinion is a judgment. What they doubt about you, prove them that you can do it. Be good!
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Good job, fool. Good job, fool. All right, next up, I'm not sure. He's like a phenomenon right now with his mustache, but we're going to bring up Doug. Let's go.
Make some noise! Let's go! Yes, sir, sir. Man, this is amazing, everyone. This is amazing. bro, no, we're so happy to be here right now. We're so happy with what we accomplished. But make no mistake. Make no mistake. None of it would have been possible without everybody here. So shout out to y'all. Thank you. Thank you. Nah. This is just so amazing. Seriously, thank you guys for all the love and support. We definitely couldn't do it without you guys. So thank you.
So just Isaiah. Nobody else? Cool. So next up is Jersey City own Isaiah Dasher. Let's go.
What's up, Jersey City? What's up, Jersey City? Hey, man, this is beautiful, man, to see everybody together, to see the city out, man. You know, just a couple of guys playing basketball. We didn't even think we could make it this far. Look at this. Look at this. I mean, shout out to everybody that's here, man. Thank you for all the love and all the appreciation, man. We appreciate it. Without y'all, it's no us. So give it up. Give yourselves a round of applause, man. Hey, we appreciate everybody out here for showing us love. You know, I was in the same shoes some of y'all in. Like Twin said, don't let nobody tell you y'all can't do nothing. Oh, yeah. Hey, go Peacocks. Go Peacocks on three. 1, 2, 3. Oh,
yeah. Right, so all the other guys are a little scared to talk, so we're just going to call them up. First, we're going to call up Matt Lee. Please stay. We're going to call up Darryl Banks. Hassan Drame. Marty Sevilla. Who else about? Big Omar. I don't know Latrell last name, but Latrell. Who else we got? We got Mo. We got Big Mo right here. My favorite, Big Jerry. We got my man Brent over here. Come on, step up, Brent. We got Big C. Come on, C, step up. We got Juju. Am I missing anybody? That's it? That's what we got? Listen, Jersey, Jersey City, Peacock Nation, this is unbelievable, man. This is very humbling. It's, you know, I want to give a shout out to all the fireworkers, the police department, everybody in Jersey City. Thank you guys so much. All the frontline people, thank you guys so much for holding us down. Once again, Jersey City, I don't care what nobody say. What they gonna say now? One more time. What they gonna say now? We made history. Peacock Nation, I love you guys. Thank you.
Let's hear it one more time for the St. Peter's Peacocks. We got, before we conclude, we have two things that we want to present to the leadership and the coach here. First, we just want to say to Coach Holloway, we know that he's moving not far from here, but we are thankful for what you did for Jersey City. We love you, and we appreciate you, Shaheen. We wish you the best of luck on the next chapter. We have for each of the players here a key to the city, which we will give to Coach to present. And to the university, we have a large one to say thank you on behalf of Jersey City. You captured the country's hearts and minds, and we are thankful for that. And to Shaheen, we have a proclamation. So as long as St. Peter's is here and as long as Jersey City is here, today will be memorialized as officially a day that we recognize the Peacocks as the best, best, best Jersey City has to offer. Thank you all.
Hey, thank you. Hey, thank you.
Thank you all for coming out today. This concludes the ceremony. Let's hear it one more time for the St. Peter's Peacocks. Before we go, Shaheen wants to call up each of the individual players to give the key to the city with me individually. One last time, we'll recognize him. I'm passing the mic over to Coach Holloway.
Hey, is it the coaches too?
Yeah. Everybody.
All right, so starting first, we'll start with our senior, Casey Adefo. Next, Fusini Drame. Hassan Drame. Daryl Banks. Matt Lee. Dougie. Marty. Omar. Jersey City own Isaiah. Latrell. Who's missing? Juju. Brent. Come on, Brent. Big O. Come on, Big O. Jerry. Big Jerry, I'm sorry. I got him. Come on, Mo. Big Mo. Big C. That's everybody? That's everybody? And now the coach is Ryan Welling. Rasheen Davis. Umar Shannon. My guy, Steven Cruz. And last but not least, my man, Morgan. Thank you so much.
Thank you for coming out, Jersey City. Let's hear one more time for St. Peter's Peacocks. Thank you.